It is simply unfair that people earn less because they happen to be women or have brown skin or have a disability or come from a working class background, yet there's clear evidence of pay gaps for all of those characteristics. Now, the gender pay gap reporting has clearly made employers pay attention to inadvertent and structural biases in their pay arrangements. So will the government consult on extending pay transparency and reporting to tackle those wider injustices?